So we are going to take triangle APO and POQ. So AOP in left side, BOQ will be, and our
Sir, we
axiom.
can say that they are alternate also, no? Because it forms a Z.
Yes. Yeah, actually this is alternate also. Yeah, let's write alternate in bracket. Because I guess in this book, this 90 degree has not been. So you write being 90 degree and alternate. Okay. And this second one is OP equals to OQ. And why they are equal? This is given. Because you can see in the figure only this symbol has been given. That's why we can write it. And the last one is AOP. Okay. AOP, angle AOP is equals to angle BOQ. So why they are equal? Number three is
BOA.
vertically opposite angle BOA. So
So
after doing
instead
these
of
three
angle P and
principles,
Q, can we write angle A and angle B?
no, you write this only here, because if you do like this, then there might be one problem. It looks like that. Just a minute. It looks like that angle side. So angle, as I said, you better do P and Q only. Okay, now triangle AOP is congruent to triangle BOQ. Okay. And this one will become ASA axiom. You can simply write ASA axiom. After that, you can write, you have the access to write what to prove according to the question. See the main question, we are supposed to prove, actually, we are supposed to prove AP equals to BQ. This AP side, it becomes BQ size. Now, after proving them congruent, we can say that is also equal. So AP equals to BQ. The reason is, okay, do you remember what should be the reason when two sides become equal after proving any two triangle congruent? The
Corresponding sides
regular.
of congruent triangle.
Yes. Always we write like this, so it's nothing new. Corresponding sides of congruent triangle. So in this way, with the theorem. Okay, I have not written till this thing, still I have not written. This thing, okay, these two things are actually very easy to write. You don't have to use your brain. What you have to just do is just go to your book, see the thing. So this is given, and from this word prove that means it is to prove always. And before that, whatever are given, these are the things that we have. So I'm not using my brain,
Excuse
I'm
me, sir.
writing exactly. Yes. Okay, now you can see the given that I'm copying exactly from the book, whatever. So these are the given. And in to prove what I'm going to write is that what the question has asked, prove that AP equals to BQ. So this only I'm going to write as same thing given in the book. So this is the question how we do denominator.